Musical selections to be performed by the Golden Regiment in tonight's finals include Scarborough Fair, White Rabbit, American Band, and Tuesday Afternoon. Drum majors, is your band ready?
High School. Drum majors are Brenna Benson and Chrissy Morgan. Band colonels, Zach Gerald, Chris Nagley, and Amy Phipps. Guard colonels, Diana Massey, Christina Romans. Musical selections to be performed in this evening's show. Scarborough Fair, White Rabbit, We're an American Band, and Tuesday Afternoon. Are the judges ready? Drum majors, is your band ready? Thank you.
Pots and partners with Easter Seals and the National MS Society and March of Dimes.
And View Holes High Golden Regiment Band coming up next right there on your screen.
Let's have a listen to the View Holes High Golden Regiment Marching Band.
They were also grand champions at the Valdosta Southern Open 2000.
And they're grand champions at First Coast Classic 2001. The band director is Paula Thornton, and she's assisted by Vicki Nolan. All right, now back again to Kim Balestieri on the street.
And I have with me Paula, the band director for View Holes, and you guys had quite a year last year headed off to New York for the Macy's Parade, is that right?
It was a wonderful experience, quite a trip for the kids. It made the recent terrorist attacks hit home much, much more with our kids, and we're really sympathetic to the people there. We appreciate the community support to help us get to Macy's.
And after being in Macy's, we're glad you're back here, back in Gainesville for the homecoming parade once again. Britt and Bridget.
Well, Alicia, 2 years after marching in front of a national audience in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, the View Holes High Band gets an even bigger honor tonight.
Some call Midwest Clinic the pinnacle of achievement for a band. Beth Youngren joins us now with more on the story. Beth?
Alicia, Gary, summer vacation for 60 BHS band students will mean practice, practice, practice. They're one of only seven high school bands from across the country to perform for thousands of professional music educators.
We came in and on the board it said, congratulations, Wind Symphony 2002 to 2003, Chicago band. And we were like, oh my gosh, we knew we were going to Midwest.
Brenna Benson will actually be a Duke University student when her alma mater performs at the convention, which exists to raise the standards of music education. But she played French horn in the recording used to get her school selected.
They'd pick the top bands because they want the top bands to play the top new literature. And it's kind of like we're selling the music, and it's like through our performance we'll be just, you know, helping to sell music, and so it's really quite exciting.
12,000 music professionals attend the annual band and orchestra conference, and BHS's selection to play at the exclusive conference is music to their ears.
The audience is the most prestigious and critical professional audience you could ever hope to play for, so it's a wonderful opportunity.
The University of Florida's band director recommended BHS for the honor. David Waybright takes his staff and graduate students to the event.
Everybody that does business in the band business is there. It's really the largest music convention in the country.
And they thought Macy's was big.
That was really big for me because everybody knows Macy's, and that's a really great experience to be in the Macy's Day Parade. But then she says this is way much, a whole lot bigger than Macy's.
So we're extremely proud. Hard work pays off.
To pay for the trip, the BHS band has 8 months to raise $60,000. Tomorrow morning, the band heads to Gatlinburg, Tennessee for the Smoky Mountain Music Festival. Evaluations there will help them improve before state competition. That's in 2 weeks. Beth Youngren, TV 20 News.
Congratulations to them. That's awesome.
You know, they do so much traveling, they may need to take a tutor with them so they can keep up on their schoolwork.
Exactly.
What a great honor.
Some of the parents might have to take a lot of time off, too, to travel.
We know how that goes.
Yeah, chaperoning.